Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. It's Skye Wheatley and I am literally going to Bali in less than a week. So I've ordered a massive Zaful haul. I did a haul for them just recently and I actually really loved some of the swimmers that I received. So I was like, you know what? I'm going to do another big order and also show you guys what I got and then pick out my faves to take to Bali with me. So I've got a whole heap of bikinis here that I'm just going to be trying on and sharing with you guys. Let me know if you guys like the style of haul that I do. We'll be happy to film them however you guys want to watch them. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoy this haul and I will see you at the end. Mwah.
Some kind of life, baby, yeah. I need someone else. I'm not listening when we say goodbye. We're only 11 months in, and it's already feeling like this.
I don't wanna figure out how much I'm about to miss you. I know you wanna make me your home, but I'm still rolling stone.
Yeah, it's all I've ever known. I know I'm about to miss you. It kinda makes sense on paper, and it kinda feels good right now. It kinda looks good on paper, and you really look good right now. But
I need something else to get me through this. Send me some kind of life, baby, yeah. I need someone else. I'm not listening when we say
okay, so here is bikini number one. It has adjustable straps. So if the straps are too loose for you, you can just adjust them. This is a size small, high-waisted, and I'd say that they fit really, really well. All right, just ignore the mess in that corner. But I chose these bikinis because of the color. I absolutely love this color on tan skin. I feel like this top is just a tiny bit too small for me, but there is just enough fabric to get away with it. The bottoms are super comfy and I love this fabric. It's like a really soft fabric. The back isn't G-string, it's like high-waisted. At the same time, it's like a cheeky cut, if you know what I mean. Shows off the booty. Okay, I'm not even gonna lie. I'm actually quite baffled at how good the quality of some of these swimmers are, and they're so cheap. This is like a really cute ruffled fabric and the bottoms are very cheeky. I feel like you could wear them down low if you wanted to. Okay, so these are interesting. I don't feel like these are as flattering as the other bikinis. This top has padding in it that can't be removed unless you cut the actual swimwear. Anyway, that's that pair. Oh my, these are different, aren't they? These have padding in them as well that you would have to cut out. I really don't like the padding in bikinis, obviously, because I have fake boobs. I don't need the padding. So it's really frustrating when they don't give you a way to take the padding out. I don't know if I like these, but each to their own. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, okay, okay. So, pattern on the top is like super cute, love that. It's really gapey here on the sides, like there. I feel like the top is too big and the bottoms are too small. They're just like cutting into me a little bit, but other than that, these are super cute. So had I gotten the right size, I feel like these would have been really cute. And this one does have adjustable straps as well. Okay, wow, these are super cute. I love the color. The bottoms fit really, really well and they're very comfortable. I also think the top fits really well also. It's just got the padding in it at the moment. So once I take the padding out, the top would be a perfect fit. These are really cheeky cut. And definitely think these are super flattering. Okay, these are super cute. I really like how the bottom sits. I love things that are naturally high-waisted that you don't have to pull up because I think it's just like super flattering on the body. The fabric isn't as soft as the other bikinis that I've tried on so far, but I definitely like the fit of these. The top has adjustable straps as well. Okay, lol, I had to show you this. These do not fit whatsoever. That is such a shame. Like, I honestly love this style of bikini and I love this. The bottoms are way too small. They're like cutting into me. They never use enough fabric for this style. I don't know why. It's such a shame. Like, it's the same width at the back than it is at the front, and it honestly just does not cover girls that have big boobs. So yeah, no. Other than that, would have loved this bikini. Such a fucking cute color. Yeah, that's just a bit whorish, to be honest. So I'm gonna put my goodies away and show you the next bikini. Okay, holla, this is by far my favorite. I will probably be living in this in Bali. It is adorable. The bottoms aren't G-string, but honestly, we can work with that. I guess you could make it G-string, just push it up your butt, you know what I mean? But how fucking cute is the top? Like, I love it. It fits so perfectly. All right, these are also my favorite. Oh, I just love, like, love this pattern, especially on bikinis. It is so fucking cute. The bottoms fit really well. Obviously, boobies a nice little push up, but no, yeah, I really like this top. I've also tied it really tight here. So with the top, it has removable paddings, which I fucking love. So that is a yes from me. Here is a two-piece that I got. It's a small, but it's fucking huge. Like, the top looks and feels like an extra large. I just feel like there's way too much material. Okay, ooh, this is super cute. So this is a two-piece. Shorts, like pants, and a top. The top has adjustable straps, which is good because it does feel a little bit loose. I love this outfit. And then it ties up at the back. So then there's this throwover dress, which I love. It's like crochet material. It's very see-through, hence why I'm holding my nips. But yeah, it goes up around here like that. And then this is the back. It's just something really cute that I can put over the top of bikinis if I want to like go out for dinner. It's super hot in Bali, so I'll probably just be living in Kini, so stuff like this is perfect. Oh my gosh, how cool is this? I love it. Very different. This is just obviously a throwover, and I've got a bikini underneath, and it's short on this side and then goes long on this side. Looks so cool. It'll be really cool for photos. I love that. So cute. And last but not least, the No Bra Club top, which is going around like wildfire, you know, on Insta, and all the girls get their tops wet and you can see the nipples through the top. Ooh, No Bra Club. Joining the No Bra Club. Sorry to be a hoe, but I just had to get this top. It's so, so comfortable. And it would look super cute with like short shorts or a denim skirt. I'm really happy that I got this top. You can never have enough tees. And that is the end of the haul, you guys. Alrighty, guys, that is the end of my Zaful haul. I hope you enjoyed this haul. I'm actually really stoked with what I got. I'll be taking a massive load of Zaful shit in my suitcase to Bali. You should see my lounge room. It is a pigsty. I am not keen to clean that. No wait. Most of the stuff that I got, I'm really, really happy with, and it's actually really good quality for the price that you pay. That is my 100% honest view on Zaful. I've shopped there before and I shopped there again because majority of their stuff is really good. One of the tops came broken, which I don't really mind about because I probably didn't pay peanuts for it. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you give this video a big thumbs up for more hauls, and I will see you in my next video. Bye now.